2 hours to get here, boys. Let's do this. Let's get it. Oh, I did get arrows. Okay, I got a stack. I didn't notice it. Okay. Okay, this is, that guy's really fucking annoying. You're really annoying. Okay, he's down. Whoa. No, bro. Yo, little bro! What? What was that? He was blocking himself. Okay, that was ridiculous. That was just a waste of time. Oh my god. I can't. Oh my fuck. I don't like this. Is horrible. That is so fucking, that is so dumb. That is so fucking dumb. Oh my god, I'm about to punch something. This boss battle is gonna give me like AIDS. Okay, bro, no. Dude, that is so fucking annoying. One of the best masks in the game, right here. Let's go! Here we go. Here we go. Oh no, what are we gonna do? They're coming after us! They're coming after us! Oh, that's the wrong one. Yes, sir. Big man, move. Oh, Yeah, dude. What? What? He's coming around. So I know those boulders one-shot him, but I'm just gonna do the... It takes four cycles, so I'm gonna do two. Fuck off. So, what was that? Punches went right through him. I have infinite magic because this sucks magic right out. Oh my god! This is so annoying. Like, legit so annoying. It's either you do no damage to him at all during the cycle or you just hit him a bunch. Like, it's so inconsistent. I am going to die. Stop. This is actually kind of pissing me off. Oh, I'm gonna lose it.
What is going on?
Get out of my face. It takes so many hits, it's insane.
Where did he come from? Holy shit! This is insane!
It's just magic, bro. Where are the hearts at? I can't, bro. The range is like non-existent. Bro is running out of time. Larvae is so annoying. Why is it taking so long? Oh, blood. Legit taking so long. This this boss fight is so, like, long. Of course, I'm gonna get one hit on it. Classic. Crazy! This takes so long! Oh my days, bro. Oh my god. Quarter high, bro.
I legit can't hit him! This is fucking crazy! This boss fight is taking like fucking forever. This is the one cycle, I have three more cycles to go after this. This is scuffed. It should not take this long. Of course, nothing drops any hearts. Can you go and like die? I'm running out of time. This is fucked. This is just fucked. This is actually so fucked. Oh my god. Classic. How is he still standing? This is insane. Just go down! This is not, this is like glitched. It's actually glitched. It should not be taking this long. Finally. I gotta do three more of this shit. So long, Gay Bowser, yada yada yada. I'm tweaking! This is insane. This boss fight is insane, bro. Oh my god. I can't. And how did that not hit? Exactly, how did that not hit? I don't understand this boss fight. It's funny, like, when I'm in front of it, it doesn't attack, it doesn't hit. Like, I was just literally just exactly like that. Oh my god. Boss fight got me tweaking. At least the larvae aren't spawning anymore. Makes it somewhat bearable. Makes it less annoying, though it is. Solid hits. Out of time here. After this cycle, I can just throw the boulders at him in one shots. There's only two, so you kind of gotta. No! No! Good, solid hits. Fuck! Oh my god. Shit. This is crazy. Damn it. Bro! I'm tweaking! Get too close or that just fucks me up. This is crazy. It takes so long. No. I guess, yeah. I started playing at like 7. Oh my god. It was a little early, but I woke up early by accident. I'm like, I may as well
productive. Bro, come on. Please die. Fuck. I'm running out of time. The moon's gonna crash in an hour. Here we go. So long. I remember those days too. Got him. Let's go. Get one shot. Bam. Get rolled. Get literally rolled, bro. Yeah, baby! Let's go! He's done. He's done skis. Bam! Finally. Oh my god. That took too long. It genuinely started like getting on my nerves how long that was taking. Now we're back to Tiny Link. Let's get that sexy heart container. There's swag. And yeah. Twin mold for mains. Nice. Free the innocent spirit that was imprisoned within the dark mask. Oh, good progress today. Holy shit. Cutscene time. We've helped all of you. That's all we can do. After this, get the Great Fairy Sword. We got all the fairies. Very epic. Forgive yourself. Forgive your friend. Lore. Awesome. Spirit of Akana, basically. Wowie. Cool. Okay, so now let's go to... I think it's in here. Let's go. Gang. Great Fairy of Kindness. Thank you for returning the broken fairies. In return, I'll give you the Great Fairy Sword! Let's go! This thing is epic. It's like the Big Oran sword, but it's an item. Awesome. And the moon's gonna crash. But we're not gonna do Majora yet. We still have a lot to do before we go to Majora. We got like so much shit to do. Look at that shit. Look at that. Look at this big ass sword. There's a lot of damage. Okay, so I guess we could just save here. That's basically it. That's the stream. We did Stone Tower Temple. I'm so happy we did that. So glad. We're so close. We're close to beating the game. But we have a lot to do. Great Fairy Sword achieved. Stone Tower Temple complete. And yeah, that's very good progress. We're so close to beating the game. But we still have some heart pieces to get, masks, and yeah. Cool. Oh. We've gathered them all together. So we just have to go collect it. Oh yeah. You still remember the song the first time I taught you, right? You know the one? Yeah. Let's go. Yeah. We'll do that later. We'll fight Majora later. But for now, I'm gonna go. And then next Majora stream will be collection stuff, and then we'll take on Majora. But yeah, that's it for me. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.